This Monday marks the start of the annual Westminster Town Club Dog Show, which is the busiest week of the year for New York City's dog prostitutes. A new study shows that 30% of co-workers who date end up getting married, while the other 70% end up taking the long way to the copier. A photo of a 13-year-old boy sent his mother in 1967 finally arrived this week, 46 years later, so it looks like he might finally get picked up in camp. The NASA scientist known as Mohawk Guy, who was part of the team that landed the Curiosity rover on Mars, sat with First Lady Michelle Obama at the State of the Union. And if we're lucky, they are teaming up to start the new buddy cop show, Mohawk and Bangs. You're out of line, Bangs! Tech-time meteorite was seen Friday morning in the skies above Russia, triggering a shockwave that injured thousands of people and blew out windows, which coincidentally is Vladimir Putin's origin story. The meteor that exploded over Russia Friday caused damage to over 3,000 buildings. Here at Comet is a woman committed to the remote girl for the reason here where this happened, Olya Kudlatsky. Police arrested a man after he received a Valentine's Day teddy bear through the mail that was stuffed with $10,000 worth of crystal meth. Police became suspicious when they pulled the string on the teddy bear and he freaked out. Members of a militant feminist group marched topless into Paris' Notre Dame Cathedral to celebrate the resignation of Pope Benedict, convincing one worshiper that prayer actually does work. In an effort to save the endangered cheetah, some zoos are pairing up cheetah cubs with puppies to teach them how to thrive during captivity, which is the cutest thing you'll ever see, followed by the most horrifying thing you'll ever see. According to a new study, certain species of birds grow larger beaks when they are trying to mate, which means this guy is actually cuckoo for something other than cocoa butter. As the NBA takes a break for All-Star Weekend, without a doubt, the biggest story has been the turbulent season of the Los Angeles Lakers. Here to comment is ESPN analyst Stephen A. Smith.
Seth, it's good to see you, brother.
Good to see you. So, Stephen A., the Lakers appear to be a team of All-Stars who aren't going to make the playoffs. Does Kobe Bryant need to adjust his game?
This is a tough one for me, Seth. Because I've known the man for 16 years. Kobe, I know you're trying to be a passer, a facilitator, that my dear friend. But only one man on the Lakers has 5 rings on his finger, and that man is Kobe Bryant.
So you're saying he shouldn't be worried about getting Steve Nash the ball?
Seth, it hurts me to say this. Because Steve Nash is a friend.
Yeah.
Okay, a dear friend. Steve Nash and I have held hands through wars, hot air balloons.